मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक माई रॉयल एनफील्ड हिमालयन डिलीवरी फ्रॉम गोरेगांव. माई फ्रेंड्स राहुल वीलॉग एंड राइड एंड एक्सप्लोर, दीज टू गाइज आर कमिंग विथ मी फॉर द डिलीवरी एंड हेल्पिंग मी विद द ऑल द चेकिंग प्रोसेस एंड एवरीथिंग. सो या नाउ वी हैव अ थ्री बाइक्स, 150cc कम्यूटर, RC 390. And for the touring, I'm going to use Himalayan. So that's the plan now. That's Rahul Vlog riding with me. I don't know where is Chitresh, but yeah, he's somewhere behind me. And it's around 9:30 in the morning, and we are off for Goregaon. This is the Ghodbandar Road. From Fountain Hotel, we have to take left to Goregaon. So yeah guys, we'll meet you at the showroom. Bye bye. Looks great, right? So yeah, I have a nice feeling about this RE, and actually I like this very much. The butch and macho look of it. I really like this bike because of his looks. It looks so amazing. Okay, so finally I got the bike. Chal Mithun, bye bye. Okay guys, so this is the new Himalayan which I got for myself specially for the touring purpose. My RC is just behind the Rahul's bike. Yeah, there you can see. And it's a very nice feeling. Very nice and comfortable bike. Very smooth, not a Royal Enfield at all. No vibrations. Actually I have two options, that either go for a bigger cc, 600cc. Actually I was looking for the Kawasaki Versus 650, but for that bike I have to sell the RC 390, obviously because of a high price tag of a Kawasaki 650. So either I sell my RC 390 and get a Versus 650, or I keep the RC 390 and also get the some value for money bike for touring. So currently in our Indian market, the most value for money touring bike is our Royal Enfield Himalayan. Hope you guys have a great view of the road and the bike, because this is first time I am riding with my RC setup on a Himalayan. Yeah, I hope so there is not that much of a difference. Yeah, you can do it on a Himalayan, guys. Thank you. So now we are going to Sahyadri at Sakinaka, who will give me the tail back. So guys, finally I have done with the basic setup for my needs. I have the charger with me. Also, I got the rear tail back from studs. So these two modifications already done before even I reached to my home. So now more two things I need for the complete touring setup of this bike. First is a leg guard, which is not there in the showroom, and also the lots of RE service center, they don't have any kind of leg guard for the Himalayan. So here somewhere Mumbaikar Nikhil lives, don't know the exact location. So yeah, coming to the mods which I need, means the things I need for the fully touring setup now. Actually, I was thinking about the saddle bags, but then I decided that no, I don't need it, cause the tank bag is enough, and also I got the tail bag, so these two bags will be enough for me. And leg guard is very essential. Even if you have a small accident, also the leg guard is always preferable to have on a bike. And also the lamps, the fog lamps, I need them for the touring setup, complete touring setup. So the fog lamps and the leg guard is remaining on this bike, and after these two mods I'm good to travel any long distances. हॅलो सध्या घाटकोपरला पोहोचतोय. हा आज आलोय, गाडी घेऊन आलोय मी. ऐक, रेती बंदरला मी अजून लयतलय, समज 20 मिनिटांमध्ये आहे तुझ्या एरियामध्ये. हा 20 मिनिटाच्या वर नाही, तू येऊन थांब तिथे. We have to stop for my younger brother. He actually wanted to see the bike. He lives in Kalwa, and I'm in Kalyan. So he wanted to see the bike first in the whole family. So he called me up and he says that just wait at that junction, I'll come and see the bike. So yeah, let's capture his reaction. So done with my younger brother's reaction to my new bike, and also I met a few of my subscribers, and yeah, now my GoPro battery is dying, so we'll meet after I reach my home. Bye bye guys. Yeah.